Hey y'all, Todd White coming back at you once again. November 4th, day after the election, and I'm starting to freak out, man. I'm starting to feel like I'm in a bad dream. I woke up to a nightmare. Find out that Joe Biden has, you know, winning the popular vote, and looks like he may win the election. This is complete insanity. I tell you what, I feel sick and disgusted right now. Because this election was about good versus evil. And I see, you know, exactly where America stands. Exactly how much evil is in America. You know, before all I could see was, you know, the left burning down cities. You know, Black Lives Matter and Antifa all for the left. You know, before I could just see them destroying America. But heck, I didn't know that 70 million plus people, you know, voted for Biden. And just because they can't stand Trump. Trump was the best president in United States history. And the stats will back that up if he doesn't win this election. Democrats are cheating this election, y'all. They're coming up with all kinds of votes for Biden. Mysterious votes they just find at, you know, 4 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, this is looking real fishy. The Democrats have had 4 years to scheme this up. Just look at all the scheming they've done for 4 years to try to get Trump out of office. They've had 4 years to scheme this up. They're cheating this election for sure. Yeah, I'm just downright disgusted by it. Because Joe Biden is nothing but a puppet. And he's going to do with that witch Nancy Pelosi wants. Nancy Pelosi is going to be the secret president sitting on her throne drinking her vodka. Drunk as hell, can't even speak. Joe Biden is an imbecile. Yeah, he's even too dumb to be a puppet. They can't prop him up. But yeah, man, I'm telling you what. Biden gets in. If everybody thought this country had went to shits before, wait till Biden gets in. He's going to do away with all the policies Trump created to help Americans and to, you know, help unemployment in America. Trump helped all races. And Biden's going to end up destroying all that. This is just terrible. This is worst case scenario for us conservatives. It's best case scenario for the liberal demon rats, though. Because I can't fathom that many people voted for Joe Biden. This guy who can't even complete a sentence properly. What does this world come to, y'all? I'm telling you what, I don't know how we're going to be able to make it 4 years under Biden. I mean, come on. The guy's a weenie. He's going to have every president, every leader of every country just laughing at him. They're going to be able to walk over this guy because he's got Alzheimer's or dementia or something. The guy can't speak for anything. You want a leader that can't even complete a sentence? It's just despicable, y'all. There's a slight chance that Trump can still pull this out. But I'm telling you what, the dagblame Democrats are snakes. And they've been dagblame snaking for 4 years now because they hate Trump. Trump was the only thing standing between us and them. And now what are we going to do? Good versus evil, y'all. Trump was the last guy standing in their way to complete supremacy. Complete liberal lunacy supremacy. Well, I love Trump, y'all. Still best president ever. Hope he can find a way to pull this thing out. America's gonna burn either way, though. Todd Wyatt, signing out. Disgusted as hell. Peace.